So this is the house in Choya Bay. We have our custom putting green here, and this is the view. This is high tide, and we're going to show you the back of the house. This home has been totally remodeled. Custom furniture, patio furniture. We have our putting green, our barbecue area. And now we're going to go inside and have a look at the property. Everything you see here comes included. We have a professional kitchen. These were brought from the States, this gas stove. Woodworking is all first class. Beautiful view here from the kitchen out to the ocean. So this is a master bedroom. This beautiful stonework. Nice detail on the ceiling. Solid core doors. Now we're going to go to the second bedroom. Again, we have the detail on the ceiling, Porta Penasco. We have our walk-in closet. I don't think the clothes come with it. Again, the same attention to detail. This is a front bedroom. There's Sandy. There's an extra bedroom back here that they're utilizing as a gym. Built-in cabinetry. Again, it comes completely furnished. We have our computer desk, office. And then we have our, all right, we're gonna be showing you a property that this seller is also selling, another property. We have the washout sink. This has a very large cistern right here. This home also has its own transformer hooked to the electrical system. Extremely reduces your electrical cost. It's unbelievable. Courtyard entrance to the home. Well, just look at this doorway here. And this is the entrance.